is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Good morning, Plattsboro High School. I'm Reese Ridgeway.
And I'm Adam Jesse.
Today is October 12th, and this is your Carnival Chronicle. Students, remember that there is no school tomorrow. Though there's no school, there's still a game in Winnsboro at 7, so be sure to show up to cheer our varsity football team on.
At 4:30, there will be a volleyball game against Bonham. And on Tuesday, October 17th, there will be another volleyball game at 5 against Gunning.
Students, remember that FCCLA is running a candy drive for Haunted Halls. Be sure to donate candy to your second period teacher. The winning class will win a breakfast catered by Culinary.
You can order Boo Grands until October 24th. They will consist of trick-or-treat-sized candy that you can send to anyone in the Finally, congratulations to Paxton Trojak, who placed 5th in his class showing his pig at the State Fair in Dallas. He made the premium auction as well. Congratulations, Paxton. Well done.
Well, that's it for this week.
And we'll see you next Thursday.
All right, this is The Price is Right. We have...
Jordan.
And...
Liam.
We have three different items with three different price points. Whoever hits the bell first gets to guess first. If they get it exactly right, they keep it. The other person gets a chance to steal. Whoever's closer gets the item. All right, first item. Where did you put it?
That's probably in the middle.
Okay. Thanks. All right. All right, what is it?
$2.20.
Okay. What is it?
Say, $2.19.
All right, it's $2.29. It means Austin gets some chocolate milk.
Give him milk.
All right, second item. We got the Gatorade Cookies and Cream Protein Bar.
$2.05.
All right.
Say $1.98.
All right, the total before taxes is $1.99.
Yeah.
So Keller gets himself a protein bar. All right, and now...
Tell me we're doing this... I don't know about that. I feel like we should, like, explain the rules.
Show up, you guys smile.
But I'm gonna make $5 off the shop.
Hey, okay. Okay, this is the next item. We got a brick. All right, how much is the brick? With googly eyes. Googly eyes are included in the price.
Pretty solid brick here.
Pretty solid brick. From Home Depot. High quality.
Okay. We go with $4. We'll go $5.
$5? All right, what's your guess?
Go. I think I'll take $3.70.
$3.70? All right, the total for this brick, with the googly eyes included, is 84 cents.
What the?
A brick.
Damn, I didn't realize bricks were that cheap.
Yeah, no, this single brick before everything was 68 cents.
Well, thanks for the brick.
Hey, Keller gets a brick. Don't throw it through any windshields.
Probably not.
Chocolate milk.
This is the Whisper Challenge with Alex Conley and Cameron Catlett. One person's gonna have headphones on with music playing, and the other's not. A person without headphones is gonna ask a question, and the person listening to music with the headphones is gonna try to answer it.
And I got some questions to ask. Cameron, if your mom's phone number was as much money as you had in your bank account, how much money would you have?
An elephant.
Are pumpkins orange?
Whatever you present it like that, that's... I don't know, that's a hard choice. I go with Little Caesars when it comes to things like this. I'm a fan of their deep dish $5.99 lunch combo, but they took it down. So, at the current moment, I'm trying to find the next best place. All right, next question. What is your mother's favorite flower? Is your mother's favorite flower a daisy?
Curry.
All right.
Do you like Baby Shark?
Oh, I don't know about that one. You got a lot of questions.
I do. Do you like cheese pizza?
I didn't get that one. What was that?
Do you like cheese pizza?
No, I don't think I'd ever take a trip to Africa. It's not really my kind of place. I'm more of like a Mediterranean kind of individual. Alright, next question. Are you a fan of Drake and his new album?
Apple pie.
Are you good at math?
Sorry, I'm a little distracted. Can I get that last question one more time?
Are you good at math?
No. The last time I took a shower was yesterday.
How many times do you shower in a week?
I didn't catch that one. Can I get...
How many times do you shower in a week?
Oh, yeah. I think we're going to kill bottom.
Good answer. How has the current political state of the U.S. affected your height, your shoe size, and things like that?
Oh.
All right. You're fired, Cameron.
What's impossible, will they forget? This world keeps spinning and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.